What's up, everybody? PYT number 41.
Simmons Hardcore.
Yeah, man. Yeah, good luck, Keith. I'm sorry, bud. Thanks for everything, Keithy boy. Yeah, when I start the next random, I'll drop a filler if you guys want to do another one. Canary Kopech right up the top for the Sox. McMahon for the Rockies, base. You know what I always wanted to do, Corey? So, oh yeah, my way too, bro. I'm telling you right now, homie. I've been doing this too long, brother, and I'll be very honest with you, Corey. Any breaker that puts the teams in the store and waits for it to fill is the easiest thing in the whole world. You don't even gotta put the fucking screens on the list, teams on the list if you don't want them, bro, you know? You sell them out, you go to town, boom, 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 everything's happy, one, two, three, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. You know, if we did that, we could fill twice as many breaks. We didn't do fillers, check payments, but I'm telling you, as far as an economical way to break, minis are everything, bro. Everything, I tell you. Hall, refractor. You know, I don't put that kind of work in for nothing. Minis are the best way to go, bro. And I don't like random teams because when you got all the teams in the randomizer to get the hits, you know, to get the big team, you got to deal with all 30 spots or all 32 or all 28 or whatever it is, you know, and then you get a filler, you know, and yeah, random teams might only be $80 for a break, $79, $89, but burns for the brew crew, but you do a filler now with 12 teams left and it's $120. You're like, oh, why don't I want to spend $120? I'm going to spend $80. Well, here's the thing. You just eliminated 15 of the shit teams. You know, 15 shit teams, 5 good teams, and a partridge and a pear tree. But you have much better odds. No, they're not. They're never $70 or $80. They're 60, 59, 69 tops. Tops. 59 to 69 tops. Nope, I'm telling you, mini for days. Just mini it out, brother. Always fuckfuls. And I'm saying this to you when it's more work for me. So believe me, I ain't lying to you. Now, you could lose heavy, too. Look at this, two stuck together, look. Two top loaders completely. I just want to see if I can split it. I'm probably going to cut my hand open, but... yep, can't do it. What are you laughing at, bro? You got there? I wanted to tell you something. Damn it, now I forgot. Oh boy, King is going to bed. You're a real prick, bro. Just some Well, here's the thing, bro. You spend a full to get in, and you get the get a team that's not the best team. You get a hit, you lose, you're really fucked up. But if you get in with a half the price and you get a card and it's worth 30, at least you only lost 20 to try to hit the big hit. You know what I mean? They come back, bro. They're straight 50-50s. There's nothing special about them. Mercado for the Rays. You know, it's not like, oh, I lose a million of them. Yeah, some people do. But most of the time, people make the same amount in as they lose. But the problem is that they get a bad team when they make it in that time. So they forget. I never make a mini. I never make a mini. No, you don't ever get in and get a great team. So you forget about the minis that you got in and got the fucking Cardinals. You forget that, which is nothing wrong. I ain't mad at you. Chang, Blue, Chrome for the Indians. But people always forget that shit, bro. Listen, man. I ain't gonna lie to somebody over something me that could be... I could tell you a lie if I wanted to make my life easier and say, nope, fuck minis. The best way is fulls. But that would be a lie. That would be a straight lie. Flaherty, Refractor, again, two autos in the first front pile. That's right, I'm sure you did. That's right. Math is everything, bro. And you will make money doing minis. Or at least not lose as much as you would on fulls. But again, some people just really like fulls, which is great. DJ Peters. And there's nothing wrong with it, you know. I mean, a lot of people hit with fulls, but we'll try another one, Greg, if you want. Bueller. I'll try another filler for bonus if you guys want. Purple base, Matta for the Red Sox. What's up, Big Greg? How are you, man? That's right. You're right, Dale. Well, don't get it twisted, King. It all works out. You get in a smaller filler for $25 extra. Yeah, you have better odds to hit them, but really not, because math always works out. See, if you just take more spots in the bigger filler, you have the same odds as you do in a little filler. So it all works out mathematically, bro. Believe me. Peters again, base auto for the Dodgers. You understand? So even if you like smaller fillers, that's just a fucking head game, because if I do a 20 spot and they're 100, and then I do a 40 spot and they're 65 or 69, you know, you just buy 6 extra spots and it's the same math. But I know what you're saying. I know exactly what you're saying. No, not me, bro. I'm telling you, man. Telling you. No. No. 32 spots at $80 seems real nice, or whatever it is, right around that area. But 13 at 119 with two of the best teams, or three of the best teams, is much better, Corey. I don't... You do, Irby, well, we know why you do. You know, Jem's not here, so I'll just say it. You're wishing on a dollar and a dream. you want to drop the cheapest you possibly can, just like we used to with the hobby, with the one single box Upper Deck Black, you know, or Cup, or whatever. Oliver's base. I said that guy's name. Olivares for the Blue Jays base, you know, which is nothing wrong with that. Otani Redemption Parallel. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, I know, Frankie. Ellis for the D-bags. No, I know, Herb. I'm not making fun of you. I'm just saying I know why you're saying that. But mathematically, bro, you want less teams for more money with the bigger ones. One-on-one superfractor for St. Louis Doug. Yeah, buddy. Welcome back. Money! Blue Sheffield. There he is, my brother from another mother. St. Louis Doug, guys, is old school plat G around here, bro. Corey, you see this guy right here, bro? Guy Corey, man. Corey, bro. See this dude, man? Plat old school right there, bro. Like with the Kufos, having Chiefs, Houston, Ravens, and Cardinals. You're right, but it's a lot less teams, bro. Ground whatsoever. You're right, there isn't. But if you put the middle ground in, the spot price would go up. Well, they would go down, but there would be more teams. It all works out, Corey. Of course they're creeping up. The Yankees are ballers, homie. You kidding me? You can't hold them down. That's the problem with these New York Yankees, brother. You can't hold them down. They got too much power, bro. They can beat you anytime during the game, man, with ease. And there's always middle ground. Verdugo rookie base for the Dodgers. There's always middle ground, bro. So you're wrong on that. Blue Voth. Purple Voth. I know, bro. I am not disagreeing with you. Grom. Alonzo for the Mets. $4.99 and $50. But the thing I'm saying to you is simply that you can say that you do that, but you know what I know. I have the sheet with every team ever hit. You get your big teams too. Now, connecting with a big team is a lot harder. Or not necessarily connecting with a big RPA or a big whatever. And what I say to that is the same thing I say to everybody. If every case had a RPA of the best guys, each one from every team, there'd be no point in breaking. None. Because then everybody would know the teams to buy, you know, every time, you know. So, like, yeah, you know, Mick Holmes can't have an RPA and NT every case. It's got to be every 20 cases. Jimenez. Joe Adell. 25 of 125. I know what you mean, though, Corey. I'm with you. I do. I agree with you in a lot of ways. The Sox Yanks are the best baseball team, period. We know it. I'm telling you, the Yanks are the best team in baseball. They will be anyway. When the dust flies, they will be better now. Beachman, Beckman, Bachman.
Saeed, call your first witness.
Augustus Hill.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do. Sanchez! Yo, let me know what Corey says, guys, because I put him on mute, bro. I put Corey on mute, bro, so let me know what he's saying, guys. Alonzo. Yeah. Whatever he types, copy it and paste it so I can see. Just write, this is what Corey said, Jay, because I can't see him anymore. I ignored him because he's just trying to cause an argument with me. I don't know. I guess he's feeling frisky tonight or something. Maybe he got some ass or something. That's right. Even if the odds you hit with the big team, it's hard. You know, you don't always know when you're going to hit. Winning the division, though, 3 years in a row, bet. We winning the division, though, 3 years in a row. Bro, you can win the division all you want. Get to the big show, homie. Let me know. Yo, King, he really wrote that, bro. Wow. I like the snort oregano. Wow. I knew he was a buster, bro. That's why I ignored him, bro. I could just tell, bro. He was either that or he's drinking tonight. It's one of the two, bro. I'm just going to ignore him. Yeah. I'm just going to fucking ignore him, bro. It'd be the best for everybody. I don't want to get into an argument with him. Oh, shit, King. He wrote LOL. What a fucking guy. Mullins! Booyah, Mr. Booth. Purple refractor. He doesn't believe he's muted. Wow, bro. He doesn't believe it? Oh, man. All right, good night, gang. Wow, who am I going to have? Somebody else got to tell me whatever he says each time, bro. Please. Holy cow, that's so funny. Sheffield refracted. Yeah, I had to, bro. I'm sorry. I had to mute him. I mean, just, you know, silly. Let's pull a red, guys. Let's pull a red right now. Chad, Hawaii! Allen for the Padres. Come on, you know he was the best player in the draft. Stop fronting. Night out, homie. Blake, you got him? Fucking A, man. Blakey! Let's get it, guys. Red Ohtani. Red Ohtani coming right now. Yeah, it's hard. People have had him a lot, bro, and don't hit. King had him a whole bunch of times. 4 or 5 times, and then he fucking got him finally the other day and hit him. Alizlay for the Cubbies. I heard one. Tell you, if somebody on a budget showing us all the ball of cards, F Kirby, can we not have fun? I know, bro. Nah, I think it was just two. Ah, one. Long. Yeah, it's always some fucking putts that doesn't fucking drop. That always wrecks it for everybody, bro. Cactus. That's always how it goes, bro. Somebody like fucking Irby that comes in on a 1999 and a dream, baby. It's always, right? Yeah. Irby, man. Contact Panini, Irby. Oh, wait, this is Tops. Santana for the Dodgers. Yo, you ever watch fuck out of here, Corey. 2032, man. Damn, I am moody to see that, bro. Fucking yodel. Gold Verdugo for the Dodgers. He's a stud. Quantrill to $4.99 for the Shoe Rays. Nah, you weren't muted. I had him refreshing, going to different browsers. And second auto again in the first pile. Welker. Every time but one so far, guys. I think the first pile is always base, though, too. I think the good hit might be in that side. I think. I'm trying to narrow it down for you guys so I know. That's an ugly-ass goat right there. That's fucking Irby's aunt right there, brother. You didn't know? It's Irby's aunt. Yeah, boy. Fucking Coolio, Fulio. Fingers! Frankie! You alright? You love me? Did you figure out where you want me to bite you yet? Huh? Fingers! What do you want me to bite you? The leg? The leg? Frankie. I gotta bite Frankie, bro. He bit Georgie hard tonight, bro, on the back, hard. Huh? There it is! Colton Welker! Eric, nice hit, brother. Yeah, bro, he bit Georgie hard, man. Right in the forest, huh? Villa for the Padres. I'm waiting for when someone pulls out a tiny super. I was like, jackass, this is going right in the one touch. Well, it's not as hard to scratch one supers than it is chrome. Chrome's a lot harder to scratch than that. Easier. Take the table, pull my base, and light it on fire. I've thought of this. I honestly have. Corey, there's a guy that lives down the road from us in our house. Buxton for the Twins and Deichmann Refractor. There's this guy who weekly does fires, bro. Like, big fires, bro. Like, no bond or nothing. Like, he's not hanging out. Like, it's just like he lights it on fire. I think he's a landscaper, and I think he burns leaves and stuff, like, from the landscaping business. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. He has trucks and stuff. No names on them. And I thought about just bringing him over and throwing him on the bond. It's the accident. Jerk. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, Cardinals. Crow, baby. Atomic Jose Adolos Garcia. Hell yeah, baby. St. Louis, Doug. You know what's crazy, St. Louis? You got your team in the filler. So you're alive, Brett, huh? odds of that. Conforto, purple paper for the Mets. Gold, more John, as his wife says. Oh, you got the Reds? Nice. Blue Williams paper for the Rays. Rodriguez. I usually get the Otani in the last box, so. Alega Maslam. I'm just mad that I hit the team, the random team opponent. Stay away to watch it. Oh, I would have broke it sooner if you asked me, Corey. Come on, bro. You know you VI pizzle. And so not looking great. Oh, you want me to pretend like this is the random team's first, guys? I'm sure Blake wouldn't mind that. I mean, I would do it for Blake. If Blake seriously IM me and said, yo, G, can you swap this out for me? I might. I respect Blake's handle, bro. Blake's like a baller. Matt Olson, blue paper. Hey, hey, buddy. Hey, Fruit Loop. Purple Pache! Hell yeah, bro. That's a big card, right? /162/250, brother. Oh, so that's never going to happen to Irby. There's Irby again, just talking to hear himself fucking talk in the chat. Get everybody else thinking the same thing when he'll never own the Twin, yet the Angels. That's what Irby's good at, bro. Fucking wino, bro. Fucking wino. Clark, paper for the D-Bulls, paper. Wentz. Come on, Otani. Rudolph for the Phillies, purple chrome. Sorry, Blake, man. games. I hate it too, man. Hey, just imagine if you fucking had to buy them every case, right? Imagine that you drop fucking 700 and 800 and some places 1,000. Imagine that. You fucked up in the game. Had them two cases for a third of the price that you would have paid for two fulls. Or some places, let's have them by the box, if you will. Wentz, Isabel, Pache, Purple, Rodriguez, Garcia, Atomic, Avila, Welker, Blue, Santana, Welker, Owsley, Allen, Mullins, Jimenez, Deichmann, Verdugo, Mullins, Oliveris, Peters, Flaherty, Mercado, Burns, Hall, McMahon, oh yeah, and I don't know. A super auto of Flaherty for my brother, St. Louis Doug. Matty Ozlem, you're a freak, Matty Ozlem. With a Raiders hat on, I'm gonna fuck you up, Ozlem, next time I see you. Sorry. What's that? What's that, bro? Alright, guys. Forty-one's in the box, guys. Holla, holla, holla.